less than 20 minutes.
In the competition, we had to come up with an idea and introduce it as a product. So our product was stem patch, which is a sterile kit used for physicians and surgeons at the point of care to prevent and treat adhesions.
Manmeet and I were the scientists on the project, so we had prior experience with the product and optimization of the product to make it ready for market use. And so for the presentation, we contributed more to the underlying technology and the innovation portion of the presentation, whereas the business students concentrated more on how we were going to get the product to the market.
Interesting for the business students to come work with the biological engineers here. We came into the product not knowing anything about biology, not knowing anything about their product, and we really got to from nothing, kind of take it into some viable, business offering.
It's fantastic. I think what was really eye-opening is seeing how that really works in the real world, where you have someone design a product, an engineer, a biology student, and then it goes to the business department. In the beginning, we maybe saw it as different ideas and different things, and how we were able to work together and come together and choose one area and one market to take it to was fantastic. So I think it was really great real-world experience.